Hey family, y'all. Okay, let me tell you. I was just laying in the bed all day long because I overexhaust myself working out. Yes. And out there in the heat the other day, what was it? Friday. Okay. Well, anyway, I'm looking around. I say I've made a little videos all day, not showing my face, whatever. Because I've been, this Emery is. My baby daddy then hung it up and it's twisting all over the place. But anyway, so I'm looking around the videos and I seen, I'm going through the videos and I seen Tantalizing did a favorite movie tag favorite movies. Okay, so I'm looking around, I'm sending messages and stuff to her like, oh, I like that movie too. Yes, Set It Off was my movie. And then I'm going through it. So her and Miss Cupcake. I forgot the name of the teddy bear name. I think that's Miss Cupcake. I'm going through. Then near the end of the movie, her and Miss Cupcake, they showing people that she tagging. And I see my name. I said, girl. So anyway, that was cool. I love movies, and I don't have my little DVD player, whatever system to look at my movies. But when I'm in a mood, I know I can put it on my laptop. But when I'm in a mood, I'm gonna show you. These are my 10 favorite movies. I literally like stacks of DVDs, but I haven't got together yet. But I put together, and I found my most favorite DVDs. Okay, this one has two, so I hope this count as one, because I have, it has two movies in it, and both are my favorite, Raising Sun, Wesley Snipes, and Sugar Hill. Both of these movies are my favorite, because I love Wesley Snipes. Okay, my next one, because I love him, he sings. So, oh my God, like, I be listening to his old school stuff and his new, whatever, he's still hot to death. Trapped in the Closet, OMG, I was waiting and waiting for, you know how you be anticipating for that last scene to come. I waited until they can't have this DVD come out. Yes, and I went to go get it. Been headed for a while. I love it. I love the midget part. He shitted on himself. That shit is so fucking funny. Oh, okay. Alright, my next movie. I love this movie too, because he ran through some shit to get out of fucking prison. And he was innocent. Maybe y'all know this movie. You know? I know you do. Yes. So, so good. I love this movie. Love this movie to death. Love this movie. Let's see. My next movie. Oh, yes. Caught Up. I love this movie. The sex scene is off the chain. My other movie I love. Wesley Snipes playing my other movie, too, I like. He was tugging old girl in the refrigerator. That's my movie. Oh, I love that movie. But anyway, it's Caught Up today. I just like that he was eating it raw in the refrigerator, my other movie. But that's my third movie. My fourth movie. Hold on. Oh, my fifth movie. My fifth movie. Yeah. My fifth movie is Ghost. I love Whoopi Goldberg, Demi Moore, John Travolta. Did I say his name right? Patrick Swayze. Oh, rest in peace. Is he dead? I don't think so. I think so. He is dead. I love this movie too. This is my favorite movie. When I want to look at Whoopi Goldberg or see Patrick Swayze, Denim Moore, Oh, I love this movie. I love this movie. Great love scene too. Dose. Okay. My next movie that I love, that I have to watch like almost every single day, which every time I think of a scene from this movie and I think about Phenomenal Woman, that's me. Yeah. Phenomenal Woman. And I love Maya Angelou. Maya Angelou. I look good, don't I? I look really nice. I curl my hair with rollers. Okay, let me go. My next movie, Demon Knights. I love all Tales from the Crypt movies. All Tales from the Crypt movies. I love them. My movie, I'm trying to find where the lady was cooking the boy, where she wanted to put him in the oven, and the old man with the cat, and the cats was sucking people's life away. I'm trying to get that movie. Oh, but I love Demon Knight. I have to watch this. This is the first, this is like the second movie that Jada Pinkett was in. I think it was before or after Set It Off. Because her hair was cut short in this one, too. But I love Demon Knight. Everybody in this movie was great. Lady Arm got tore off. I love this movie. My next, I love this show. I don't know where the cover is at. Well, I do. The cover's in the room. But it's the Good Times DVD. It's Good Times DVD. It has three sets. And like I had it for a while, you could tell. But I even watch it on TV non-stop. So, the Good Times DVD. I love it. I love Good Times. I have to watch it every day. I was in love with JJ. But not right now, I'm not in love with none of them. But I was in love with JJ in my past life. Okay. I love Good Times. And y'all should know, I think every black person and white people or everybody, first Friday. Damn! I don't know, y'all watch that movie, that girl, when she watched the movie, when she, the girl that liked it, Smokey, when she got a car, she farted. Y'all ever watch that real close? Yeah, she farted when she got a car. Said she looked like Janet Jackson, bitch, look more like Freddie Jackson. Yeah, we used to sneak in the movies and watch this for free. my next one is Coming to America. I have to watch this all the time. She's my, or your queen to be, a queen of affection, free from infection, one of most desired. Yeah. I love this movie so much. My next movie, I think it's inspirational. And if you ever been through anything, you look at these ladies' stories. She's a wonderful comedian. And this became my most one now, because I could have been somebody's cellmate. I could have been somebody's cellmate. This motherfucker done told me some, I ain't mean to be cussing, but this motherfucker told me some crazy shit, and I was fucking driving. I took this motherfucker's seatbelt off, crashing into a fucking truck. Now, what I know now, I could have been somebody's cellmate. And this movie came out, and I don't know, it's somewhere. But check it out, look it up, and see when it came out. 2007. If you had not seen this, I think every woman should see this. You going through some shit? Look at this movie. Look at these women's life. They're telling their life story, and Monique is doing her thing in this comedy. She's taking a bad situation to making them women laugh. Great. Great. A great laughter and a great story if you're looking for one. And I would say that too. Get me the fuck out of here. But when I got locked up, now they ain't had to stay long. Because I tell you, I was like calling everybody, come and get me. They on some bull. You can't lock a big girl up. They ain't got enough to cover our asses up. But this is my movie right here, y'all. So, you watching this DVD? DVD. If you watching this, you're a tag. You're it. Okay? For real, for real. Don't get it twisted. I'm going to show you my movies. Let's see. You can't even see them. Well, my movies again. This. I got to reach. Oh. I ain't going to forget Friday. Shanghai. Ghost. Demonite. Good times. Poetic Justice. The Raisin in the Sun. And Sugar Hill. Trapped in the Closet. Caught Up on Some Shit. Alright, y'all. So, you're it. You're a tag. You watching this video? Go ahead and show us 10 DVDs that you like. Bye, y'all. Cut.